right, let's start with the basics.
Which unit are you assigned to?
A secret one, Captain. A secret one.
A very secret, very special unit.
Oh? How has that been working for you?
Let's not play any more games, Captain. You have me here because you want to find out secrets, right? You want me to tell you something that you don't know. So here's something that you don't know. You are doomed. Your proud armies, your big countries, your shiny machines of war, they mean nothing. They will be wiped out, and you with them. Destruction and death will rain from the skies, and only ashes will remain.
Better not forget my umbrella, then.
Laugh while you can, Captain. You won't be laughing when the Special Projects Division unleashes its creations on your puny army.
This is a load of bull.
Don't try and act like you don't know about us. You know you have a spy in our quarters in Paris? You can consider her as good as captured.
What?
Yes, it's a Gestapo. They've been watching you for days.
Max, what's all this about?
Don't play the innocent, Emily. I trusted you. And this is how you repay me. By stealing my work and giving it to the enemy?
Your work? You mean those engines of murder you're helping to build? Don't talk to me about betrayals, Max. I thought you were a decent and honorable man. How do you sleep at night knowing you served that monster in Berlin?
I didn't come here to argue with you, Emily. The Gestapo is going to arrest you at any time. You must leave Paris at once.
I'm afraid I can't do that just yet. Have a seat. Wicket, this is Canterbury. Wicket, this is Canterbury. Do you read? The tide is going out. I say again, the tide is going out. Confirm. Wicket out.
What now? Do you intend to kill me?
Not unless I have to. You're not like von Kluger, Max. Come with me.
You think I would sell my loyalty so cheaply?
No.
Do what you must. If you mean to continue with your mission, you will have to kill me first. Do it. I have no regrets.
Damn you, Max. I'm afraid you're going to be the death of me.
Emily!
Emily! Open this door!
Can you read me, Captain Robinson?
Marguerite, fancy meeting you here. Can I offer you a lift out of town?
Not just yet, I'm afraid. I need to visit the German garrison and collect some documents before I can go.
How long will that take?
Not long at all. I'll pocket it and then drive out of town. You find a field you can land in safely, and I'll meet you there.
You'll have to move fast. As soon as the Germans figure out what you've stolen, they'll be after you.
That's where you come in. You're flying a German plane, which means you can do something about those enemy aircraft and observation posts.
So, I have to take out the entire German surveillance network without being seen, and down each target quickly enough that nobody raises the alarm?
Yes. Did I mention that since you're flying a German aircraft, you're technically a spy and will be shot if captured?
No. The way my day is going so far, I believe it. Good luck, Marguerite.
And to you, Captain. I'm in my car en route to the garrison. I'll let you know when I'm ready to leave town.
Now. Are you?
Hush for a moment.
Guten Abend, Fräulein Rustin. It's good to see you again, but I'm afraid that Herr Bowman is not here at the moment.
I know. Actually, that's why I'm here. He's feeling ill, poor dear, and wanted me to fetch some personal items from his office. You don't mind, would he?
Not at all, Fräulein. Herr Bowman is a fortunate man to have someone like you to take care of him. Please proceed.
Miss Rustin. What's your status?
I'm moving as fast as I can. The alarm could be raised at any moment.
Time to go.
Not a moment too soon. Fly toward my location. I want your eyes on me as we head out of town.
That's a bit forward, isn't it? I'm on my way.
Robinson, change your plans. They've realized something's missing and the entire garrison is in an uproar.
Don't wait for me. Just get out.
Achtung, Achtung, all units. Be on the lookout for Fräulein Emily Rustin. She's an enemy agent and may be in possession of secret documents. Stop her at all costs.
My situation has just gone pear-shaped, Captain.
Any
cover you could provide would be appreciated, Captain.
I see you. You've got company.
What sort?
Roadblocks ahead, pursuers behind. I'll take care of them. You drive.
Affirmative, Captain.
That roadblock will be slowing you down.
Got it. Clear station here. I can outrun the ones behind me. It's the ones ahead I'm worried about.
Right. I'll target the roadblocks.
Just be careful. Scratched up. Pursuer is out of action.
won't be bothering you.
My, you made a mess of that one. This isn't working. The route is too heavily guarded.
And there's too much enemy AA cover. We're gonna have to try something a little more direct.
Like what? You're going to land in the city?
Why not? Champs-Élysées looks like a runway to me.
That's just bad enough to work. But we have a complication.
You're being followed.
Yes. Gestapo, I think. I'm abandoning the car and hiding in a house along the Champs-Élysées. Land as close to me as you can, and I'll make the run to you.
Here I come. Hang on! Say that. Panzers! Let's make this a quick stop then. Auf Wiedersehen, fellas. Enjoy Paris. No, I did.
That was magnificent!
Yeah, we're not out of the woods yet, Marguerite. So, how do we get out of here? We've got all the approaches well covered with radar and AA emplacements.
Go south. According to Max, it's the only hole in their anti-aircraft coordinates.
And we trust Max because...
Do we have a choice? Head south.
That's a lot of flak. I'm gonna try not to get close to
him. Good thinking.
Emily, I know you're out there. Answer me!
There's nothing left to say, Max. You've made your choice long ago, and so did I.
You have no idea what you're trifling with. The Special Projects Division has harnessed forces you can possibly imagine. The Allied forces are doomed.
Your precious Luftwaffe couldn't stop a lone pilot landing on the Champs-Élysées. Don't count your chickens, Max. This war isn't over yet.
What in the hell was that all about? Sounds like you two go way back.
We were childhood friends. Now he's the head of a top-secret research division, designing doomsday weapons for the Germans.
Is that so? Guess that pilot we captured in Cairo wasn't lying after all. If my best childhood friend was helping design doomsday weapons for the Germans, I wouldn't want anyone to know either. Don't worry, Marguerite. Your secrets are safe with me. Now, let me take you home.
Sorry, Captain. No rest for the weary, I'm afraid. Got to get to Russia as soon as we can. Contact the HQ and have them pass the word for the rest of your squadron to meet us there. We're going to need all the help we can get.